What's up, boys? It's your boy back with another reaction. I've been on a little bit of a little short streak here of not uploading, and that is because I've been playing a lot of games, and I've been busy doing that. Go check out my Twitch at twitch.tv/PlasmaRic. I'll probably be live playing something or other, some solo game. But we're here, back on another Tuesday. We're going to do Blue Lock and Chainsaw Man today, as it is Tuesday. And, yeah, I have not much to say because last Chainsaw Man episode was pretty fire. Power started living with Denji, and Denji go ahead and killed the Leech Devil along with Aki, which you saw a small tease of his powers. We got left on the very unfortunate cliffhanger of Denji being able to fulfill his dream. But yeah, we're just gonna hop right in. Not really expecting much from this episode. Probably more exposition, maybe some setup for maybe another action episode that's coming up in either next episode, the episode after. But I'm expecting some funny shenanigans and a banger ED. So yeah, without further ado, let's hop right into this shit. Oh, he's going right back in. This man is different. Bro, what is this? What the hell? What is this, dude? Alright, episode 4, let's get it. Man, he's scarred through the night. What the fuck? I like the power's drip. Bro, what the fuck? She got him wrapped around her finger. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? The voice acting is perfect. Holy shit. Bro, what? There's the gun devil, just like I thought. Man's down horrendous. You know, when you cut to a family that seems to be happy, there's always a catch in these shows. So I have a feeling something's about to happen to these kids. Holy fuck! Holy shit! What? That's the way to think, Denji, my man. Whoa, that's kind of metal as fuck. Oh, shit! That was fucking Aki, bro! Oh my god! The squad? I don't know what the guy in the back does, but... The bro gang begins. Power and Denji are just bros at this point. Base Denji, I mean. Immediately changes his mind.
Oh,
like her. Oh! Love Denji's face there. He's still after it. Uh-oh. Huh? Holy shit, dude. They're stuck on floor number 8? Ooh, I like this one. What the fuck? This is so weird. You can hear the chainsaw revs in the background. Yo, wow, okay. Wow. What the fuck? Oh, I added the gun on it. Oh. That was fucking cool. That was 100% the best ED thus far. That was awesome. Whew. Like I said, set up for next episode. But we are stuck on floor number 8 of an apartment complex or a hotel or something. Denji wants Himeno's kiss with tongue, yada yada, despite wanting to kiss Makima first. And it's funny as shit. This episode is really funny, but also a lot of setup. Makima is... Bro, like... She is manipulating Denji hard, bro. Like, holy shit. I mean, wow. Like, some of the fucking expressions in this fucking episode were awesome. Denji seems to be progressing somewhat, but maybe not as a character and more as a moron. And we get to see this kind of, like, sibling, kind of, like, funny bro dynamic between Power and Denji starting to grow now. And it's really cool. I love the Aki backstory we got. I did not expect that to be him. But, oh my gosh. That was fucking awesome. And the Gun Devil, whatever this guy is, he is insane. And, I cannot wait to see more of what that is. But yeah, that is probably going to be it for this reaction. If you guys are enjoying my Chainsaw Man reaction, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. We're almost at 100 subscribers, and if we can get that before the end of the year, it would mean a lot to me. And yeah, I will be streaming later tonight, Sonic Frontiers, on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/PlasmaRic. And make sure to go subscribe to my main channel. We're just going to end that episode here, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.